Except CNB Outdoor, I just pulled up at the spot. I'm trying something a little different today. Y'all say come to a different spot, so I done went about three places I couldn't get to them because the grass all growed up, but I came to my little shooting spot. I shoot the guns right up there into the water down here and my other little spot across the way, so I'm finna see what's jumping right here. I haven't been to this spot in a while, but we finna see what it do. Hopefully I don't catch a lot of turtles. So y'all stay tuned. I'm finna get set up and throw out. All right, y'all, I done got set up a little bit. Oh, it's a little drop off right here. I'm gonna bust my butt. But today I'm gonna be trying out this new little pole I got. I got this this old school pole that I had found. Y'all see that keep jumping right there? I just got bit. I'm finna set this pole up and see what I can catch with it. Bit, but it didn't take it. That boy up. He's in a swivel. I only got one bite here so far, so hopefully I get some more. I just got here, so it's gonna be a little minute. Keep hearing little kids up there. I was riding my bike through the woods. I seen some kids playing at the dam. You know them little tunnel things that be letting the water go through? They was playing in the dang tunnel thing. Whatever you call them little things. They let the flood water go through. They over there playing. I'm like, what y'all doing? The kids say, oh, look at that black man, he tripping. I say, what is y'all doing? Is y'all all right over there? They just looking like, yeah, we okay. Let's see what this pole about though. I ain't never used this pole. My little bit hooks. Use a little different hook on this one. Oh, it feels good in the shade, boy. Feel real good in the shade. All right, got that boy set up. Put him back in there. Let's see see how this worked though. Y'all know y'all gotta adjust these. So make sure y'all adjust them the right way. Might just fall off. It's my first time using this little old pole. I wanted the backlash on me. Alright, let's see the rest of my life. Feel out pretty good. I got some, y'all. What is this? Catfish. Finally. Ooh, this is a nice catfish too. I'm gonna get him up here. Ooh, let me see if I can pick him up without slipping. Oh, let's see, he was right. He wasn't even in the deep stuff. Gotta wrap in the other pole. Let's see if I can lift them up without. Oh, get him! Oh, stay still. Make sure I ain't getting no other bites. Get him! Get him! Put that boy on a stringer real quick, if I can find it. But what y'all think? Y'all think I should throw him back? Nah, he going to the highs. He going to the highs today, my boy. Oh, he almost got me. First fish of the day. Good little old catfish. What I tell y'all, this pole right here is always my lucky pole for some reason. I do not know why. I ain't even show y'all when he bit it. But he bit that boy and took off. I'm right back in the same spot. Oh, my bait came off. So I got another bite. See if I might got another bite. car moving? Oh, they moving. That's crazy how easy this chicken breast just come apart. Y'all drop a comment if y'all think these chicken breasts in the store is fake meat. I've been seeing a lot of people post on Instagram about these fake chickens in stores. So what y'all been? Fake. Drop a comment and let me know if y'all think that meat fake. Make sure I put my stuff back. First one of the day. I got another one, I think. Oh, yeah. What is this? Another catfish. Nice little old catfish. But he going back though. Another one for the team. Oh, snap. That mud almost yanked my pole in. Y'all seen that? I'm trying not to get hooked. I'm gonna yank my pole in. Another one. It's going back though. The fuck is that on me? You got a spider on me or something? Let me check this. Cause what was that? Oh, it's still on there. It's still on there. What is it? What is it? It's still on there. What is it? Bring him this way. Come here. What is it? Oh, another big catfish. Oh, let's go. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Look at this catfish. Boy. He was still on there the whole time. Look at that catfish. It looked like something bit a chunk out of him. Boy. I'm like, what the heck? Shit, keep on carving up off me and shit. Ass catfish. You're trying to bite my. I can't even get the hook out. Oh my God. Be still. The Catfish King returns. Let's go. I'm in the right spot at the right time today, my boy. Look, it look like something got him. Look at that. One of these gawkers probably got his butt. That's two for the team today, my boy. Be still. Hey. You better stop slapping me. Two for the team today, my boy. Let's go! Yes, sir! I'm happy today, boy. This a good day today, boy. It's a good day. I'm in the right spot today. Out there. I know I wasn't tripping. I'm like, hold on, something on here. Whole time he was on there. So him right in the same spot where I had the other one there. Straight ahead out there. I know I wasn't tripping. Y'all seen it when he yanked the pole? He yanked that pole in there. I thought it was finna go in the water.
Let's turn this boy up some.
I thought he was finna go in the water. I gotta cut some more bait real quick. See if we could try for another one today, y'all. Hopefully, there's some more out there. Because I remember a long time ago, I think I had came and fished this spot. I remember. I think I wasn't catching nothing but little old shorts back here. But now I guess they done growed up, shoot. I guess they didn't grow up back here. Look at that boy out there. That's my first fish on this little, what is this, a BE? A B100? What is it called? Marado TM, B100 Marado TM. It's an old school rod, an old school bait cast. I don't know if y'all seen it before, but let me show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all real quick because y'all probably ain't seen it before. Y'all see that fish right there jumping out the water? Dang, he done bit my pole thing. He literally bit it. Let me show y'all this pole real quick. The little old school pole that I caught myself using. It's called a BE100 with a I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's a Murado. It's an old little, nice little cool baitcaster with a Murado reflex. What weight this is? It don't got no weight on it, but it's like a medium heavy type of rod. Oh, there you go. Oh, no, it ain't. It's like a medium heavy like my other poles. But yeah, man, hopefully I can catch another one. I've been sitting out here, ain't nothing to beat this pole. I'm out here looking, all these gulf fishes. They keep hitting up top water and everything, but I'm just out here chilling today. I'm glad y'all told me to come check another spot out. Cause ooh, look at that. Y'all just seen that? That's a gulf fish. There's gulf fish all up and down this river. There's so many gulf fish out here. Look, y'all just seen that jump out the water right there? He literally came out the water. That's crazy. One right there. Let me see if I can get one good for y'all while I'm zoomed in. See if another one jump up. When you recording, and they don't want to jump up when you record. But when you aim recording, they jump up like crazy. Where they was one right there. I want a big one to jump out the water. Over there. Come on, y'all jump up. Don't let me down now. I think I'm getting another bite. Must let it go. Some just bit it. Look at that. Just bit it again. Well, you don't know yet. He playing with it. Let me get some of my line. So I'm trying to eat it. It might be on there. That's a gulf fish. He don't got it all the way, but he's still trying to eat it. Well, let me set y'all up just in case I catch another fish. So, y'all stay tuned for the next fish.
Oh, what is this? What the hell is this? This gotta be a turtle. This gotta be a turtle. My jiggy bag, my good one. Check on my hook real quick. Hook's still good. Hook's
one turkey today, boy. That's good. It's probably time to go if I start catching them. I wonder what is that right there? They keep doing it. Y'all see that? Gonna make me pull out that cast net. Getting no other bite, so I guess the bite didn't cool down. I don't know. Just have to wait and see, y'all. I made it back home. This is gonna be a continuous video because my tea lady said she wanna cook up the fish tomorrow. She said she want me to clean it, and she gonna marinate it tomorrow so we can sit and we can have us a little fish fry. But I got the fish from today, and I got the catfish that I had got from the other day. The catfish and that garter that I got from the other day. I got a brand new fillet knife I ain't never used. But let me show y'all these fish real quick. I'm gonna cut them up. We got the garfish, and we got 1, 2, 3, 4 catfish. I'm gonna let them sit for a little bit, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna clean them. So y'all stay tuned. I got the water on because those two of them fish is on. Two of them fish is still cold. Yeah, I see. Way over here.
Oh, yeah.
So I got a clamp. Oh, don't scare me like that, my boy. That went over the rear a little bit right there. Yeah. Look at that knife so sharp. Put them in the way. One catfish fillet. Can't get off the bucket. That boy's still moving.
No, he's dead.
He dead though, y'all. I'll be scared. He dead. He just like that. Alright, let me try what I do. Like turn around. I haven't filleted a fish in a while, y'all. Trying to get all that meat. It's been a knife so sharp it keeps cutting through what I don't want it to cut through. There we go. but still moving. Two. Lay two. Show y'all real quick. That's how you fillet fish. Boom.
This garfish is gonna be hard. I don't think I'm ever filleted a garfish. You wanna take a big one? He bit me. I thought I was just gonna die anyway. He's trying to bite me. Oh! What's going on there? Trying to keep that water on them other fish because the other fish froze. That's what we're doing right there. Go up a little bit if you have to. But they got a little rib cage right there. We got a little curl right there. And if you can, push it all the way through. That's how you're on the bone. That's for a bone. I ain't gonna go all the way through then. Just stay on that edge right there. Lay that boy down. What I like about this little filet thing is you can always turn how you want to turn. Really ain't no meat right there. That's just real cage though. Just turn your knife out. Just stay on the rib cage and just go down. That's a rib cage right there. Command number two. Better. I got gloves on because I don't feel like being slimy, y'all. I do not feel like being slimy today. Layer number two. Y'all might be talking about my little boy right there, but it sure do help me keep all that meat on them fish. I don't be having no meat on the bone. It helped me fillet the fish better. Ain't no meat on that bone. So I got gloves on. I'm gonna say the blowfish for ass. Cause I ain't never playing no blowfish with it. By myself. This fish. Clean him up. Clean that fish off. They got mud. I'm froze now, so how long this video is? 15 minutes? Oh well. I'm stopping and make a new one. So y'all hold on. Alright, y'all, I got all the meat laid up. We'll rinse them off. Put them in some water. That's the bellfish right here. Bellfish. The rest of this catfish. Rinse them off a little bit. Put them in the ice box, season them up. Let them boys sit, marinate overnight. Then we gonna cook them up tomorrow. I think they got bones, I know it don't. Goldfish, we gonna see how the goldfish taste. I'm finna go season it up real quick. Alright, y'all. I was going to tomorrow, but boy, I couldn't wait. I done seasoned this fish up. It starts smelling good. So I done put some powder on and turn the grease on. I said, forget that, boy. I couldn't wait. Finna go on. Fry him up. Try that goldfish first. Goldfish look good. Two goldfish right there. See the grease ready. See my grease ready. It should be ready. Oh yeah. Goldfish coming up first. Heat up some more. That's two goldfish. It can heat up a little bit more. It's finna get up there though. catfish pieces. Can never go wrong with the cats. Gonna be nice and crispy. Get that boy ready. Got him ready. Got them ready. Let me find my platoons. Turn my grease down a little bit. I can't even grab my platoon. I'm gonna throw some of these fillets in here. Come on, turn it in grease. Oh, a little piece. More pieces. My grease man, turn down. Give me a bowl real quick. What's up with this? You don't want to cook right? You don't want to cook right. $3.50. It's on $3.50. All right, y'all. Here y'all have it. I got the catfish with the alligator going. I'm beyond tired. I'm finna eat me a couple little pieces. Got my Minute Maid. I got my Louisiana hot sauce with the ketchup. All right, the first thing I want to do, I want to try that garfish. Where that garfish at? Did I eat it already? All right, right here. This the garfish. Ooh, that meat is white as heck. Can y'all see that? Ooh, 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 ooh.
Let me see. Oh my God. I can't even tell that it's garfish. Let me see if I can tell. What is it like? I'm trying to see what it tastes like. I can't taste it because of ketchup in the hot sauce, but. You know what it tastes like? You know, them Walmart chickens. You know, like when you leave it in the icebox for a little minute, and then you take it out and warm it back up. That's how it tastes. But it's moist. It ain't dry like that chicken. It's moist. That's how it tastes. But it's actually good though. All right. I'm gonna leave the other strap for my mother because she wanted to try it. Ooh, give me an old piece. Give me this crispy piece. But yeah. Got cracker. Oh my God. It's hitting the spot right now, y'all. I don't want to count. But yeah, man. I'm finna grub on these catfish pieces. And like I say, if y'all want to link up and do some fishing, and yeah, if y'all in my area, drop a comment, man. The river is for everybody. Everybody is welcome to come and do some fishing and just chill. Well, yeah, all I'm gonna do is eat, lay down. I just know this coming along. Y'all know once I get some food in my mouth. Boy, I'm hitting the spot. Drop a comment if y'all love fresh fish. They can't get no better than fresh fish. Ooh, and it's still hot. Look at the catfish meat. Ooh, it's hot. That was the last batch. It was hot. Anyway, y'all go like, comment, subscribe. Y'all drop a comment if y'all ready for this hunting content. Cause y'all know, right around the corner. Y'all drop a comment. But y'all go hit that subscribe button. I ain't gonna see it much more. Go hit the subscribe button. And I'm out of here. We gone.